In 2018, I got caught in the head of a combine. I couldn't get out of the way fast enough, and my body was torn apart.
I had been hit by a vehicle driven by a drunk driver. They had to do an emergency 11 and a half hour surgery. But 4 months later, I was able to take my first steps again.
There's only 1% of this type of amputation that can even get a prosthetic. Thanks to the team at Beacon Bone and Joint, I am part of the 1%.
They want to save lives, and that's what they do.